after more than 2 years of conducting classes online, we are now back to face-to-face.